your knees, right? Exhale. You might want to stay there and in. If you feel comfortable here, or like you're not hurting yourself, we can go to the next level. I'm going to take it up. Okay, so this would be another level. I haven't changed my pelvis. My core is nice and engaged. Exhale, glide back. Only where you have shoulder stability. Inhale, glide forward. Okay? Exhale, press back. I have neutral scapula. My scapula is not protracted. It's neutral. It's not retracted. It's neutral. And in. Good. Breathe. Exhale, glide back. Inhale, come in. I'm going to add up stretch to this. I glide back. I lift. I go down. And come forward. Exhale, glide back. It's a lift. Hip hinging. Down. And come in. Nice, stable plank. I exhale, press back. Now I'm going to close the carriage. I'm going to exhale as I come in. And exhale, come in. I'm going to stay in this releve. Three. And exhale, two. In. Very last one. Now I'm going to close the carriage completely. My feet go down. We get a nice stretch back here. Putting on one more spring. So now I have a green spring and a yellow spring on. My weight, instead of being on my shoulders, my weight is back into my hips. Looking at the feet, you're going to inhale to press back. Exhale to drop in. Inhale to press back. Exhale to drop in. Nice. Three. Big stretch back here. We're using my abs to drop in. Very last one. And then I'm going to come down. Okay, so I'm doing thigh stretch. On the reformer, I'm going to do thigh stretch. So I'm going to put one foot on top of the earth and one foot does down here, okay? If this is too much for you, you can put this foot bar down so you don't have quite as much hip flexion, okay? So it's okay for me. So I'm going to take a nice step in, and on the exhale, I'm going to press out, out, out. Now you only go where your flexibility allows you, but really work it in. Trying to keep this back hip flexor open. Exhale, press open. Inhale, coming in. One more like this. Exhale, reach. And in. Very last one is our stay. And then bring it in. Good. Big stretch on the other side. Here we go. Good. So hug that knee into your chest. Good. Good. Nice and long. You press out. Inhale, coming in. It's a stretch, okay? If this is where you can stretch you, that's fine. And then you can do small. Press out and in. I'm going to show you a variation of this if you're not flexible. And very last one, I'm going to stay. Hold it there. Three, two, one, in. Now, if this one is not for you, if you're too tight in your hips, you're going to do this variation. You're going to bring your elbows down here. You might press out. Maybe this is a little bit less and in. Exhale out and in. Out. Okay? Same thing on the other side. We're just really working on opening up the hips. Right? There's another variation of thigh stretch. Out and in. And this might be a great place to start if you're really tight. Out. In. One more. Good job. Okay, good. And I was going to take you to some chest expansion work. So I'm going to turn around and face this way. My spring, I'm going to keep this on a green and a yellow. You can decide. You might want to make it less. As I sit here, facing to the carriage, I'm going to grab onto these smaller loops. Okay? My shoulders are open. I'm sitting tall in my sit bones. I'm not like this. Okay, sitting tall. If you need to bend your knees, you bend your knees. I'm wide across my shoulders. Take an inhale. On the exhale, I press back. I pause and hold. And bring it down. Exhale. And down. Try not to use your neck. I'm using my triceps, my lats, Gonna add a spinal twist to this. Good, it's a light spring. I stay sideways, nice thoracic flexion, and then I'm gonna rotate. Really wonderful hip bend, rotate in and out. And I'm gonna go one, out, exhale. Two, I'm just focusing on rotation. It's nice and light. I stay out there, hold. Left hand goes in, the lift, arm comes up. Oh, big, feels great. And then of course, we'll switch to the other side. So we have right leg forward, left leg behind. And then from here, you can see I have a side stretch reach. Then big stretch right here. Come up. I'm gonna hold on, a little tighter on this side. And then I stretch away. Adding on rotation. Rotate. In. Exhale, reach. And two. Out. Three. Out. Right hand goes to the center. Left hand comes up. And then take a stretch away. Feels great. Hope that gave you some good ideas. Thanks for watching.